Greetings. I am Orlando McMeans, Chancellor of the Southern University Agriculture Research and Extension Center and Dean of the College of Agriculture, Family, and Consumer Science. Southern University is fortunate to be a recipient of the new 1890 Land Grant Scholarship Program from the United States Department of Agriculture. This program supports students majoring in agriculture, food, family and consumer sciences, and related areas. During the 2021 academic year, we provided financial assistance to 59 students via this scholarship program. The Urban Forestry Program is one of the most comprehensive higher education programs in the nation, offering BS, MS, and PhD degrees in urban forestry. The BS degree program is currently listed among the best bachelor degree programs in forestry in the nation. A newly developed and approved online BS degree in hospitality and food industry leadership will begin in the spring of 2022. As part of our partnership with the United States Department of Housing and Urban Development and the Office of Community Development, we have provided nearly 3,000 individuals with free certification training through our Enhancing Capacity of Louisiana Small Farms and Businesses program. Continue to follow us at suagcenter.com and on all of the Ag Center social platforms. Enjoy HBCU Day at the Capitol.